particular interests, and all the leaders were really welcoming. See? But what about sophomore year?
Sophomore year was when we had our first overnight retreat. Sophomore overnight was so much fun.
Yeah, we discovered our classmates were a lot more like our family than we thought they could be.
Hey, Jane, thanks so much for sharing our small group today. I really feel like we got to know you.
Oh my god, I never knew we had so much in common.
We're gonna be best friends. Oh my god!
Guys, that was the retreat when we became best friends.
We became closer to God and each other.
Exactly.
Well, remember junior year when we had so much work? I didn't feel very at home with 50 tests a day.
I'm sure we had a lot of work that year, but we were even able to find our home in the
spread this to everyone.